New tonight at 11 o'clock, a nitrogen leak at a business near the Gerald R. Ford International Airport. GE Aviation on Patterson Avenue was evacuated because a large nitrogen tank was leaking gas from a broken pipe. That gas is very dangerous if inhaled. The Cascade Fire Department responded to the leak around 7 o'clock tonight. Fire investigators say the leak was small and was quickly contained, and they gave the all clear around 9 o'clock tonight.